with God gives you some reprieve. You can put the weight on God while you focus on what you're good at. You can say, you know what, God, I don't really know how to handle this right now. So I'm just going to give this to you, and I'm going to allow you to work through this with our business or with our family or with our marriage. And I'm going to keep moving forward. And by the way, if there's anything I need to do, please enlighten me.